I'm lamping on my front porch, about to put a torch to it. Then Coco said, don't do it. Please don't hit that shit in front of my little four-year-old son. She sent him inside the house, meanwhile my share is steadily roll. One after the other, then another, cause I'm rolling in the dough. So we rolling nothing dope, as if the kid didn't know. He's looking through the window, yo, while we trying to hide it. To make the boy grow to be ignorant and misguided about the bud. Now I have to play the part of the advisor. Blazing, it was amazing. My lungs are black and shriveled up like a raisin. But who am I to deny the kid to try? And nature's little way of saying hi. So pack the pipe.
Yeah.